location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Reynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Ah, thought so. This should be interesting. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need.
you some backup over here.
I got eyes on him. Right there.
Affirmative.
I lost visual. I can't see him. I can't see him.
Thank you, sir. This will be over in no time. All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles on the road. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's strength.
Thank you.
just got it.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
You gotta help me now!
No!
This is really bad!
What?
What the hell is...